So anyways, people, I just felt like vlogging. I miss vlogging. Sniffle, sniffle. Anyways.
Oh, I thought there was like someone blowing a horn or something. I guess it was just my seatbelt. But yeah, I'm kind of like actually filming because I miss vlogging, and I also feel like stalling because I'm going to dance class tonight, and it's kind of far, and on the way there's two places I plan on applying to because I'm currently on the job hustle trying to find a job, but I actually got a call today from a dance studio that potentially wants to hire me. Yeah, I've just been applying tons of places, writing emails to local studios asking if they need teachers or any kind of assistance, because honestly, I will take anything at this point. Yeah, it's not cool being broke. And anyways, I don't know if I just ruined. Anyways, yeah, so I potentially have a job, but, like, we just set up a day where I can come in and, like, help teach and see how her style of teaching is, and then from there, like, you know, just go from there. So I have that, and so I'm kind of like, because it's really intimidating going in some place and asking, are you hiring? Can I give you my resume? Like, I hate doing that. Hate it so much. It's just scary. So, one of the places I actually applied to before, it's a restaurant that my friend works at. And, yeah, I already applied there in the summer. But, like, they didn't hire me. And then the other place is American Apparel, but it's at my old mall that I used to work where Lush is, and I really don't feel like running into anyone. And yeah, so I think I'm gonna call them. Another thing is that it's a restaurant and it's like dinner time right now, so I don't want to go when it's like super busy, you know? So I think I'm just making up excuses, so I won't go. But it's like, it's literally on the way to the dance studio, so it's like I'll be like hitting these locations like in one trip, you know? And I have time. I have like an hour and a half before the class starts. People, I'm just stalling. What else was I gonna say? Oh yeah, something else I was gonna say is that the hustle is real. You know, trying to find a job, that's real. And then also, I joined a gym, you guys. I want to tell you about my gym experience because I never had a gym membership. When I used to work out, like over-exercise workout, when I was like really in my eating disorder, not doing good. Fuck, like why are all these people out? Damn neighbors. Anyways. Yeah, so I didn't join a gym. I was just a psycho and went crazy and exercised in my little room, which is, I mean, I don't know. What I was doing, my mindset wasn't healthy, so yeah. But, and then I just, like, danced, you know, for years. And like I said in a video before, I used to dance like it was my job. Like, after school, I would, like, take so many dance classes. So, and then in college, you know, I was a dance major, always enrolled in dance classes, danced every day. And then once I graduated, like, wasn't enrolled in classes. And then my mom, who used to pay for my dance classes, was like, you need a job and you need to pay for your own classes. I was like, damn it. Everything changes when you graduate. I'm telling you. Oh, P.S. I'm going to make a college series of videos about college, about my college experience, because it's worth talking about. Yeah. just like all my experiences, because, you know, I have some wisdom. But anyways, so yeah, so I haven't been exercising. The most exercise I've been getting is like when I do the yard work every week, and that's a workout, but like, you know, it's gonna be like swimsuit season and I want to be hot shit because I never felt like I was. And like losing weight, I mean, I'm sure I could probably lose some weight, but I mostly just want to get, like, toned and stuff. Because my problem area is my stomach. Like, ugh, I just hate my stomach. And then my booty, I would like it to be, you know, nice. You know, so people will be like, that ass though, yeah. Because there's a lot of swimsuits I want to buy this summer that, you know, flaunt to your booty. And then also my thighs. I've always been insecure about my thighs. So anyways, yeah, I just would like to be toned up, and if I happen to lose weight, I mean, so be it, but I'm not, like, so psycho about it. But anyways, yeah, so I joined a gym. Oh my god, I'm, like, telling you all this backstory. I'm not even telling you about when I actually joined a gym. I joined a gym. It's the closest one to me, and a lot of people that I went to high school with go there, and when I went in, I just kind of kept my head down. I kind of had my eyes open for any hot black guys, you know, but other than that, I tried not to look at anyone, because yes, my hair is blonde now, and, you know, I haven't been really home in years, and so this is, like, the first time that people could really, you know, maybe recognize me. But with my blonde hair, I look a lot different. And, anyways, so no one said anything to me. I really hope no one says anything to me, because I honestly hated, like, everybody I went to high school with. If you thought I hated you, I probably did. unless I'm, like, friends with you on Facebook, I mean, some of those people I'm not even cool with anyways. I need to go on a deleting spree. Anyways, yeah. I joined because just regular working out is so boring to me. Like, I can't stand it. And you guys, if you watched my video, 15 things you might not know about me tag, you guys know that I can't stand boredom. Like, boredom is, like, the worst feeling for me to feel. I just hate it so much. Like, I literally can't stand it. That's, you know, I can't stand boring things. So, like, the thought of just working out, I will never do that. So, the reason why I joined is so I can, like, take classes like yoga, Pilates, Zumba, stuff like that. And I've all taken them before, but just, like, at, like, dance studios and stuff. And I've liked them. I can deal with that, like, you know. So, yeah, so I joined, and I took a yoga class, and it was fun, and I got sore, and, I think some people in that class thought I was showing off, because I'm super flexible, but, like, I'm just flexible, plus I'm a dancer, but also I'm just, like, naturally just really flexible, but, anyways, yeah, it was fun. So that's gonna be my working out. Oh, and the dance class I'm going to tonight is a free class. This studio does free classes sometimes, and so I'm going, it's a hip-hop class, and I was hoping the teacher would be a hot black guy, but it's an Asian guy, so, but anyways, I usually like Asians, like, hip-hop style. I really like that, but you know what, now that I think of it, if an Asian guy can dance hip-hop, if I wasn't looking, I'm looking now. Yeah, so. Anyways, and I'm hoping there's, like, you know, some pretty hot guys in my class. Leave me alone. Anyways, okay, I'm talked for, like, too long now, so. I'm gonna go now, and I still don't know what I'm gonna do. I'm probably just gonna drive, and then make my decision on the freeway. Me too. Maybe that's why you're not such a good driver, because you're not focused, but...
I mean, I got it. It's fine.
Okay. Peace, bunnies.